Anya Chalke.
And my name is Juhi Kadam.
And we are going to explain about the first and the main law of thermodynamics.
We are from VN Soe IES English Medium School. Our project is about energy conservation. Here we are showing three types of energy: hydroelectricity, solar energy and wind energy.
So our project is all about the first and the main law of thermodynamics. Thermodynamics is the study of work, heat and energy. The first and the main law of thermodynamics is energy neither can be created or destroyed, but it can only transform from one form to another.
I'll show you how wind energy works. First, as the wind blows, the turbine moves. Then the rotor shaft, which is connected to it, also rotates. As the gears are connected to it, they also spin, and then the generator starts producing electricity.
So now I'll tell you about solar energy. First, the sunlight falls on the solar panels. The solar panels convert the sunlight into DC electricity, that is direct current. The system inverter connected to the solar panels convert this DC electricity into the same electric current which is provided from your regular utility line.
Now, hydroelectric dam. First, the water from the reservoir goes through a penstock. Here, using the force of the water, the turbine spins, and then the water goes back into the river. This spinning turbine spins a magnet inside. This magnet produces electrons, and thus electricity is generated through the generator.
So thus, this proves the first and the main law of thermodynamics. Here, energy has only been converted into one form to another.